What's up, guys? The Suicide Fox coming at you with some more gameplay videos for Prey 2017. We're back at it. We just killed a boss, some sort of boss type character. Typhoon Ganglion thing. So we got these guys on our side now who hopefully will prevent other guys from sneaking up on us. And we're making our way through the game. We're still trying to get to where we need to go, which I believe we want to. We do have some neuromods left to do. Ooh, we have telepathy now. Backlash. What do we got here? Remote manipulation. That seems pretty useful. I could do that. I could see myself doing that. We need to take a look at our objectives. So we need to... that's right, we are working on the voice sample. So we need to get to the crew quarters. So we wanna go down the elevator here. And let's see, life support. Let's go down to life support. See what we can find down there. No scary monsters, no scary monsters. So that was the lobby I think we just passed. Let's head over to the life support and check out what we can do. Alrighty. Thingy right there. Thank you. Okay.
New psionic aptitude available.
That's not a scary voice at all. Dying. It is a scary voice. It is a terrifying scary voice. We'll take your bananas. Another body here. Booth safe code. So 0142. Cool. Turret. I kind of do want to repair this thing. Scared. This thing can't see me yet. Alright, we're gonna hack it first and then repair it. That's usually what we need to do, right? Hack it, then repair it. Why? Alright, got it. Okay, now we can repair it. I'm gonna put this thing right here because this thing's coming up on me. Not enough psi. Crap. 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 Oh, there are two of them. I'm getting the heck out of Dodge. I am just booking it. There's still some more things here. Oh man, no. Okay, I don't think it can come this way. Oh, maybe it can. Where can I go? Open. Need to get out of here. We're gonna build ourselves a little wall, a little fortress here. Slow them down. This is bad. Okay, what's down here? All right, we're gonna go down this way. I think we're pretty safe here. Take care of that. Oh, that thing's on me. I'm gonna hack it. Oh crap, I can't hack it. Oh man, there's way too many of these things around here. Oh man, this is not good. I don't have much left. My goo gun. Good. Can't request an operator. This is not good. I am totally effed. Totally effed. I think that thing saw me. So, we could use the EMP charge. We could use this. We're gonna die. I'm gonna die. I am so dead. Can I go this way? I can go this way. Alright. We're going back the way we came. A lot of enemies around here, so I have a feeling I might end up dying. New supervisory override. Something's wrong. Alright, so there's our objective. That's multiple objectives, okay. This is the way we came from. What can I get in here? Maybe I could hack this door. I could hack this door. Oh my god, please. Oh no, I can't hack the door. Oxygen control room. All right. Scan this guy. Some safety. Psionic aptitude available. Oh man, this is not good. This is totally not good. He doesn't see me. Can I sneak in? I can't sneak in. I don't think this way. I can. I can't get in. Cannot get in that way. Wait, maybe I could hit the button. Can I see the button from here? If I can see the button, we can get in. Is that the button? I can't tell. This thing's coming up to me. Oh man, there's gotta be somebody open this door. Oh no, this thing's in here. Oh man, this is not good. Really, really not good. Alright, we're gonna go back this way. Okay, let's go in here. Locker room. I heard something. There's definitely something in here. I hack this thing. But let me hack it. I cannot. Can I beat it to death? Beat it to death. All right. That's fine. That is fine. We will take that. That's some progress at least. Nothing really else in here. It's just the bathroom. All right. We're gonna come out. We're gonna go to the left. No, we're not gonna go to the left. This one's almost dead. Weakness Q beam. I don't have this Q beam yet. So this thing's almost dead. Maybe I could kill it. I'm gonna try and kill it. Come out here. All right. That's fine. Take all this shit. So that's where we came from. We don't want to go that way just yet. We do want to goo gun this so that I can go up and repair it. Right, now we don't have to deal with that. And let's quick save it just because making some progress. I feel like this might be a bad thing to do, but we're gonna do it anyway. We're gonna go down the elevator here. There is a corrupted engineer over there, and there's a turret somewhere. We need to heal, so need a banana. Alright, let's fabricate some things. Okay, we cannot fabricate some things. That thing, we're not gonna mess with that. We're just gonna leave it there on the ground to its own devices. Alright, we can either go this way or this way. And that way is that thing, so we're gonna go around this way. Something in this room? I can't tell. Broken turret. There's a broken turret in here. Can we get in this room? Force open. Oh, okay. Have to force it open. This game is so terrifying. I'm not sure where this leads. Where does this go? Power plant. Okay, I don't think we want to go to the power plant. I think we don't want to be here right now. I think this is a spot in the game where we want to get the F out of here. Yeah, we're just going to take this so we can get out of here. Alright guys, so we ended up in this power plant here. We want to not die. Avoid the nests. And what the F is that?
Scan complete. More specimens required.
So that's a telepath. Okay. There is some radiation here. I don't think we don't want to screw with that, so I'm gonna just. Can I get through this door? Get through this door. Here we go.
Requesting new operator.
What kind of operator we got?
Transtar Cobalt 14 Engineering Class Operator.
Prepare my suit. Drinks, take all that. We're gonna heal up here. Just take them all. Okay, there's no way to get through here. I don't see any way to get around through here. We could maybe go through a vent. could be possible. Got 8 bullets. Things are dead now. Might be another one. Yeah, there's definitely another one in there. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Alright. Cool. Alright, so that's taken care of. Enter password. We don't have a password. We can hack it though. Let's hack it. Let's hack it. We'll try it again. Just won't even go that way this time. Oh, come on. Oh. Hacking failed. What? I didn't make it. We're just gonna keep at it. We can just keep at it. Okay, good. We got what looks like an easier one here. B. Hey. Oh my god, we got it. Okay. So crew. Is there anyone we wanna find here? So we do wanna try and figure out how to get to the crew quarters. Oh, I do need that goo canister. Take that. Anything else of value in here? What's this? Another thing to read. Okay, so I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go to utilities. Download area map. Let's do that. Engineering control. Grant access. That opened the door? That opened the door. All right. Making progress. Where's that engineer? Okay, repair my stuff for me, please. Inspector, your suit's leaking. I'll manage that for you. Thank you. Just to top it off. Oh man. Power plant monitoring. Door don't want to open. All right. Of course, I don't want to open. Feel like that might be a thing. Exterior breach. So there are things right there. Whatchamacallit, neuromods. We want to get to.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
Oh, well, I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So I could repair
so
this.
Problem?
Oh, I would have to repair this and put it here. The ground what this is
malfunctioned. Swap the new one and you should have your lights.
Hey. You
it's saying tutorial, but I can't.
I tried to the resistor yesterday.
Can't do it. There we go.
And
so we could repair this, but we don't have the
melted into some kind of goo.
We don't have the skill
like
yet
ass.
To repair it.
That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's
there's definitely
anyway.
A thing here.
Maybe you'll have better luck.
Oh, and there's a goo thing. What did I just do? Crap. That's not good. So we can't really. Get in here without getting shocked. Is there anything of value in there? Is there any monsters in there? That's a better question. I'm gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go balls deep. I'm just gonna run through this and see if I can get to this. Nope, that's not gonna happen. I guess, good thing I saved it, right? Lower level. Go down to the lower level. I feel like we're in a spot in the game where we probably shouldn't be yet. Chamber. Don't see any things in here. Keypad. Can we hack that? No, we can't hack that. We cannot hack that yet. There's a lot of stuff in there. I hear something moving. Uh oh. It's coming over here. Please do not see me. I could try and hack it, maybe. Is it looking at me? I don't know if I can hack this one. There is another one here. Down. We want to not go down. Probably want to backtrack so we can complete our objective. I feel like we're just going in the complete wrong direction right now. Seems like a fairly safe place because they probably can't see us under here. So we'll chillax under here for now. There's a neuromod, take that. Found me. You didn't find me. I'm under the floor, bro. Anything else under here that we can use at all? Now we got some stuff. What's this? That circuit board? Nah, nothing. Alright. Alright guys, I think we're gonna have to backtrack all the way back up. So what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna book it. I'm just booking it here. You didn't find me. You did not find me. How do I get up there? That's the question. Is there no way up there? There's no way up there. We are really screwed. Matching key card. So these things can't seem to hurt us unless we're like real close. Here we go. Staircase. Staircase, go up. All right, going up. Back to the store. We need to go this way. All right. Running diagnostics. All right. Let's head back. Alright, run. Run to the exit. Multiple objectives, keep going. Can we heal? We don't have anything to heal with. We really need to find a heal. Not sure how to get into there. Ooh, there's a way to get into there. Okay. Take the note. Is there anything in here we can salvage? What can we do in here? Suit repair kit. I'm gonna take that. Don't know if I want to repair my suit just yet. The spare parts. Take the fried hard drive. Take the note. Alright, what do we got? Email. Okay. Okay, I guess that's a thing now. Turn the light off so we don't get spotted here. Alright, where is this thing? It's up there. I feel like we could probably kill this thing. Might be able to just shock it. Oh, I don't have any psi thing though. I'm just gonna. Good goo canister it. Maybe we could sneak up on this thing. But I think this thing's pretty hurt, isn't it? Is it? Where'd it go? It saw me, but not really. We're just going. We're going. Go back to the lobby here. Did I press lobby? I hope I pressed lobby. You be dark and scary. Right, I would like to take out the shotgun because we are very low on health right now. Right, we want to get to our office so we can craft a few things, maybe get some stuff out of our inventory. Hope that we can go this way. Should be able to. Is that a mimic? That's a mimic. That is a mimic. That's not what I wanted. Take out the goo gun. Take care of this. Unfortunate. Okay, there we go. That's blocked up. Take that. Hopefully this goes somewhere. Where are we going here? That shotgun. Okay, here's our office. Can we? Alright, cool. Cool.
You've been trapped in a simulation for 3 weeks. Normally the tests are only a few days long.
Alright, so we do have some extra weapons here. Extra pistols. Can get rid of. Get rid of those. Craft some things. Hopefully we can craft a med kit here. Okay, we cannot, but we can craft. Can craft neuromod and a psi hypo. How many neuromods do we have? It's our neuromod status. Okay, so we got some more. Cool. So we got that. And now we can do psycho shock. Okay, cool. Remote manipulation. Alright. So are any of these. What is this? We want a Maybe we can heal ourselves by upgrading. We might be able to do that. Can we get something like that? Gunsmith, leverage, materials expert. Increases your psi pool. Okay. So if we can, before we do anything, I'm gonna save it. That way we're hopefully we have enough items here for this. Yeah, at least two of them. We do another one? We cannot. What do we need though? Repair kit, disruptor batteries, shotgun shells. Right, I'm not gonna bullets. We need those. We do need bullets. Okay. So let's save it again, just to be on the safe side. Turn the light off. Is that a greater mimic?
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Alright, hopefully this thing don't see me. Don't see me. Okay. Nothing else to get over here. We would've been over here. There's this turret. This turret broken. I don't see where this turret is, so. Alright, shotgun. Take this shit out. Okay. We could goo gun it. Alright, there's another one though. Back here. I just really screwed myself. Can I lock this door? Please tell me I can lock this door. I cannot. Cannot lock the door. We can break this open and hide out here, though. Alright. So there's the hull breach over there. There's more objectives that way. Escape pod. Fall and get hit. Oh no, we're good. Staff lounge, let's go in here. Okay, we can't go this way. Go back. Let's get rid of some stuff. Did we already do this? I feel like we already did this. So we're good on that. IT security. Okay, this was in here. Alright. So the escape pod is that way. Okay. So we could either try and get to the hull breach. Is that... Can we scan this thing? This might be really tricky to do. tricky to get past this thing. Multiple objectives. So if we go back the way we came. This thing sees me. Can I close this? I cannot. Broken turret up that way, and then that stuff that way. Okay. Right, I'm trying to get over this hull breach here. Hopefully. Leave me alone. You don't see me. You do not see me. Okay. Run a little bit. We got away. We're good. We're doing okay. Why not? This thing's up here. Maybe we can close it. Close the door. Can we? Nope, turret's here. So we'll, let's repair the turret. Sneak in. Maybe not. Alright, so we died there. Because I did not realize that we had not hacked that thing. We gotta scan these guys again.
Scan complete. More specimens.
Another
required.
One, I believe, right around the corner here. Is there not? Oh no. There's definitely another one over here.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please receive the weekly update for today's menu.
Psionic aptitude available.
That thing got me. Go out the window. Oh, crap. It saw me. It saw me. It knows where I am. I'm dead. Try and beeline it that way. We want to try and get over there though. Alright, let's leave that thing alone. Alright, so if we can. Can drop there, we can make it that way and then come up that way. This thing does not see me. You do not see me. This thing does not see me. We're good. I'm going for it. We gotta be extra super sneaky right now. Sees me, but it does not see me. Open. Is it open? Right, we're going this way. Hopefully there's nothing else up here. Oh, there's definitely something else up here. Right, I am not going to mess with either of these. I'm just going to run. I am just running. Alright, we're going to the hull breach. Alright. We made it to here. The hull breach is over here. Oh, is there a thing? There's a thing over here somewhere. Alright. We wanna we need this. Can we heal? We just need to heal a little bit. Perfect. We'll take the wrench. And we will search your body, and we will consume, and rinse and repeat, right? Can I get in here? I can hack it. I'm going into this room. I need to get into this room. probably took too long on that.
No!
Crap. Alright, we need to get into this doctor's office here. We need this. Can't not do this. We did it that time. That was easy. Let me in. Can I close the door? Close the door. Take out the wrench. What's going on down here? A bunch of stuff. Ooh. Take some of that. Why it's worth exploring generally. Oh shit. Is this thing above me? This thing here. I really hope this thing is not like right on my butt. Oh, nope. It is right on my butt. Okay. So, do not want to mess with this thing. We do not want to mess with that. Screw that. At the very least, we can come back. Once we get some health and stuff, we can come back this way. We're gonna drink. We're gonna eat everything we possibly can at the moment because we need it. It's another hull breach. Read that, nothing there. What's who's talking? I feel like that's one of the scary robot things. This thing around the corner? I think it's just above me. This is a turret. Do I wanna try and do something with this turret? I kinda do, but I kinda do it at the same time. We're gonna go in here. Security locker. Yeah, let's get that. We need that. All right. So this thing's definitely above us. Still. Oh no! Let me through. Oh. No. Going this way. Shit, can't go this way. Shit. Won't let me in. Can't close it. Oh, I'm so dead. We are trapped. What's in here? What is this? Turn off the power. Right, I do have an EMP grenade. I can do. Get it? We did not. I should get it. Alright, that got it. Can't hack it, but we can get the F out of here. We need to really get the F out of here. This way. Shit. Let me in. Alright, I'm not quite sure what to do right now, guys. I keep getting run up on by things that I don't know what to do about. So multiple objectives that way, and the hull breach is still that way. I don't even know if we can make it to the hull breach. Things above me. I can hear it walking around above me. Alright guys, you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna try to figure out. Wait, here we go. No, nothing. Alright. I am gonna try and figure out some solution to this. Because we're kinda in a pickle. We need to heal real bad. We need some bullets real bad. We cannot do that from here. So we're going to have to end the video here today. No. Oh, no, this thing's sneaking around. So we're going to have to end the video here today. We'll save it real quick. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like and comment. I know we haven't made much progress. It's mostly been me running around today. Dying a lot and trying not to die a lot. But we will figure out something in the next video, and we will get to it. Maybe we'll backtrack a bit and just go for the main objective for now. But again, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and comment. Subscribe if you enjoy my content. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.